Most people in America are familiar with Pete the Pest. A lot of children read Ramona the Pest in like second grade, but Pete the Pest is that guy that just never stops. He never quits, he never stops harming people, he never stops interfering with people, he never stops impeding people, and he never stops putting his paws on people's property. It's Pete the Pest, every day for me. And Pete the Pest might be actually multiple people who like to play a game of it's called person to person, in terms of layman's terms. Person-to-person games are being utilized across the nation because Google Voice and Google other types of properties online have a way to track your cell phone or track where you are because technology does that. It can place you in the middle of Michigan. It can place you over in London. And I can remember trying to just check to see if my friend was okay and saw that her phone was located allegedly in London. I thought, what the hell? When did she go to London? And how did she have the cash to do that? Or did she get a marvelous divorce settlement? Or did somebody die and allow her to do that? But then I found that when I was traveling in Michigan, then she was allegedly placed in Michigan in a company of the same name in which she was working elsewhere. I thought, what the hell? So somebody was clearly playing with my technology, or somebody in her friendship were trying to abuse me, but I can't say. I don't know. Maybe she traveled all over that way. I don't know. But Pete the Pest is like that. Pete the Pest right now is putting stuff on my computer, putting little arrows in the corner of my photographs. I think I mentioned this earlier. But what I'm saying is, look, buddy, this isn't your property. It's mine. And if you don't want your property impeded, then don't impede mine. And openly, Pete the Pest is always an impeder. Pete the Pest is always an usurper and an aggressor and an assaultive person. And Pete the Pest is rarely liked by regular society, but Pete the Pest doesn't care because he likes the variety of what he can do to people. And Pete the Pest is a hacker, and he will work in no job or he will work in an immodest job, but he doesn't care. And he will lie, steal, and cheat anybody, anywhere out of their property. And that's a sad thing for America, because Pete the Pest shouldn't even exist in America. Pete the Pest is a derelict, and Pete the Pest likes to play one-upsmanship, and Pete the Pest is an annoyance to most people with intelligence. But Pete doesn't think so, because Pete thinks he's smarter than everyone.